That shit tracks you. Data mines, mate. You need a hacked one. Like this. Oh, one sec.
Sorry to interrupt your extracurriculars, but DedSec needs you. Ready for your first op?
Just doing some public outreach, Bagley.
City's gone to pot, hasn't it? Interested in maybe changing things for the better?
Oh, you're DedSec. Good. I need help with something.
I mean, can't guarantee anything, but we'll try. What's up?
I've been poisoned by Albion. I used to move crates in their warehouse, but something in them made my hair fall out in big chunks. I'm all right now, though.
That's terrible.
I took it to the regulators, but they told me they had insufficient evidence to investigate. So that's a dead end. But I'm not buying it. This whole thing is suspicious. The regulators must be in on whatever Albion is doing.
Pretty obvious that Albion have paid off some officials. We better have a look at this.
I'm too old for this.
What now?
Hang on, I'm scanning every single government employee schedule for evidence of a cover-up. It takes never mind, I'm done. Ah, here we are. A high-ranking Albion officer met a medium-ranking public health official on a boat in the middle of the Thames, right around when our contact got sick.
Bags, you rule. Think we can get a view of that boat on any nearby cameras?
It's in London, so almost definitely. Pushing you the boat's current location now.
Can I get an ETA on the tree?
boat is moored nearby. You should be able to scrape some onboard surveillance data if you get close.
Acknowledged.
There's the boat where the meeting took place. You can scrape the data from here.
Sending you the data.
I'll scrub through for evidence of the cover-up while you get out of there.
What have we got?
That was quite the sinister conversation they had. Have a listen.
Next time you move ordnance that contain biohazardous materials through Clan Kelly's black market, make sure people don't die, okay? I don't want to have to cover this up for you again.
Nob. You hear that? These are the fuckwits running the country. We better clean up that toxic shit.
Pushing you the location of the toxic ordnance now. Your friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favourite operative today.
No problem, Bagley. I'm ready for action.
Permitted to access for days. Let's hear it.
That drone was assigned to an Albion detention center somewhere in the borough. According to what I could pass, it was used to interrogate high-value local insurgents. This is one less weapon in their arsenal.
Hang on. What was that?
Somebody's messing with me.
Be advised that failure to comply with Albion orders may result in your arrest. Resisting arrest will be met with a forceful response.
Thank you.
This is strange. The manifest for the shipment you just destroyed mentions an internment facility in the borough, but not one I've heard of. Well, they'll just have to do without the rubber hoses and black masks for a while.
I'm here.
The biohazardous ordnance is nearby. It shouldn't poison you too much if you're quick about it.
Time to take the rubbish out.
To use lethal force when necessary.
You found it. Now find some way to destroy it. I thought you'd just smash it to bits, but you smashed the bits to bits. You enjoyed destroying that, didn't you? I know I did.
Your problem's gone, thanks to DedSec.
I owe you.
Hey, you know what? You're exactly the kind of person DedSec is looking for. You should join us. It's fun.
Yes. I think we'll make a formidable team.
You piece of shit!
You're here. Let's find the prick you're after.
I hear you. There's no point. Keep it up. Doctor?
Doctor, you wanted to talk to DedSec?
Right, here's the situation. Our hospital is run by AI from Kirkcanny Medical. Triage, treatment, all of it. It's done wonders for our bottom line, but I don't trust how it thinks.
What do you mean?
Your friend... is not the first one to be put in a coma. I've seen it happen before, and it doesn't end well.
Go on.
Every time the AI puts a patient in a coma, they die. Sometimes it takes a week, sometimes a month, but they never wake up.
And my friend is just going to be the next victim.
I'm sorry. I want this AI out of my hospital, but Kirkcanny keeps its software under lock and key, and I can't risk losing my job. But maybe there's something you can do. Good luck.
Sorted. You are very charming.
DedSec. Bagley told me you might need my help.
Sure, Naut. We think we're on the trail of one of Sky Larson's neural mapped AIs. Any idea if Broker Tech is connected to Kirkcanny Medical?
If by connected you mean Broker owns Kirkcanny, then yeah, they're connected. The two of them have been putting diagnostic AI in every hospital in the Commonwealth. Guess Sky Larson never told Kirkcanny that their AI is a doctor with most of their mind cut out. No room for human error.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like a little human error. I say we hack a hospital AI and wake up our friend.
Records show Albion have requisitioned most of the hospital to treat their officers, and security has risen accordingly.
protest rallies are not permitted. Disturbance detected.
This is the Coma Ward. Seems the AI has been stocking this place up. That's not your operative. Keep looking. Wrong patient. Where's your operative? Not anyone we know. This is our man. Only a hardened resistance fighter could fart with such defiance. Looks like their medical equipment is still hooked up to the AI.
So we hack the life support and make the AI wake up our operative.
Back door detected. I cannot be stopped. I am life. I am death. All are expendable.
What the hell?
I barely had time at all to analyze the AI. It really doesn't want us interfering. Now the AI is contacting security. Your choice, but I think it's time to go.
Awaiting an active protest report.
Mental. It'll just keep killing healthy people and no one will stop it.
What now?
The medical equipment is being controlled from another location. That must be where that quack AI is.
There's only one way to go from here, mate. I've had enough of these needs. Those deaths. That AI has to be taken offline.
Send me the location, please.
Accept packages from anyone you do not know. Criminals are waiting to prey on your kindness.
Thank you.
this place needs some character. That's the perfect place.
Not just anyone could heroically vandalize a hospital, but you're not just anyone, are you? The people of Lambeth are sure to love this. Well done.
Nice. This look is an improvement for you.
Can't wait to find my kicking ass on the go outfit.
You bloodthirsty bastards!
Criminals!